Hello everyone. Today we have Jedi Knight Kyle Kestis event. I wish it was something special, but honestly, I'm so disappointed with it that I don't know, they held this event back for too long. I know Gear 12 is what they recommend, but by then a lot of us have R7 left for TP already. At least minimum. We're here to help! Liar. Who are you? No time. Keep moving. You can move again. So, what are we gonna do? Auto. That was so hard. Tier 2. Here we go. My saw, and as you saw, I talk like nose editor. There we go. Gear 12. This one's difficult. When I'm making difficult, you gotta take out the side first. I was paying attention. Big thing about Fallen Order. Yeah. Fallen Order, that would have been a much different cutscene. If y'all played the game, you'll be mad about that one. Tier 3. You gotta counterattack him to beat him. I did need the event and ability for this wave 2 of tier 3, but other than that, back to auto basic! You're learning! Okay, tier 4. Now this is like which greatly aggravated me. Not within the battle, because the battle is easy as hell. Really easy. The story is what's very, very, very mad, like, angry to me. Because you ever get little zombies you fight that spawn or something? Or if I go back to after the plane. Meryl herself never actually attacked Cal. Thank you. feel so wild. We just went from Fallen Order to Jedi Survivor now. This is where it really bothered me, because it wasn't Terran Malakos versus, this is the boss battle of Fallen Order, except it's actually Terran was in Jedi Survivor League. But the way they ended is how they ended Jedi Fallen Order. But this guy was not in Fallen Order. Right. Probably bothers me the most. Especially now, because she sealed the other guy. So bad CG, y'all are terrible. Horrible. Can't get y'all story straight. Final tier! The Jedi Knight Cap. And other basic. Wow, that's all that. This is where Darth Vader kills Trilla. After Trilla tries to save her, master. Didn't show that though. It was similar, but because I was back to Fallen Order. I'm sorry, I was back to Jedi Fallen Order, the first one. But thank you for watching. That's Jedi Knight Cal. Unlock. Get yours today.